flight was at 5:30, so I thought if I get there at 3:30, it'd be fine. But it's at 5, and we're stuck in traffic. The mom is driving like she stole it.
Oh yeah, we're stalled
in traffic.
One or the other.
This part in my journey is when I visited the Lufthansa check-in counter and nothing went as planned. The backstory of this was when I purchased my ticket a couple months ago, I decided I was just gonna fly anywhere in Europe, whatever was the cheapest flight that I could find, and that happened to be Copenhagen. I decided to do this because flights direct from LA to Mallorca were thousands of dollars. So I was just going to get a ticket to the cheapest place that I could find, and then from there fly domestically to Mallorca, which was just 50 bucks. On the flight that I purchased to Copenhagen, I had a layover in Munich, which worked perfectly because I have family in Munich, and also the tickets to Mallorca from Munich were $50 instead of being $250. So I decided to buy a flight from Munich to Mallorca, and then my uncle who lives in Munich would pick me up and I'd hang out with them for the day. So when I got to the check-in counter at Lufthansa, the lady told me my carry-on bag was too heavy and that I would have to check it, which was fine, except my flight was supposed to end up in Copenhagen and I didn't want my bag to end up there because I was staying in Munich. So I explained this to her. She mentioned something about a canceled flight home if I skip my second leg to Copenhagen and to call my travel agency. So I was a little bit confused. I called my travel agency. They told me that definitely if I skip my second leg to Copenhagen, that my flight home would be canceled. They said there was no way around this. It happens automatically in the system. I was freaking out. I thought I'd have to buy a whole new flight home, or I would have to take my flight to Copenhagen. Though, my flight to Mallorca was the next morning leaving from Munich, so it was just a complete disaster. So I called my friend JP as I was boarding the flight to Munich, and was telling him the situation because he flies all the time. I was literally stepping on the plane as I called him, and by the time they told me to turn off my phone, which was 2 minutes later, he had already bought me a flight from Copenhagen to Mallorca, which was about $250, but it was better than my flight being canceled home. So that was the amazing end result to my disaster of a start to the trip. I am so grateful for JP. If you're looking for a diamond, you gotta sift through the gold. If you're searching for a way out, you gotta take the new road. If you don't keep the motion moving, it can all feel the same. In the heart of the city, where the streets are the veins. Oh, when I'm running low, oh, when the rivers dry, oh, can you help me go on? One more time, we're gonna get up for this. We're never gonna run and hide. If I get tired and say that I wanna change my, after 24 hours of flying and 3 flights and a ton of stress, but we're here. Now I just have to find my uncle. But it feels so much better when we find the release. Gracias. Hey, you? I found ya! Good to see you.
Me, guys. Bueno, yo voy a resolver esto y mañana hablamos
de plástico.
Not giving in, and when the earth is slipping, tripping, but underneath our